Okay, turning now to breaking news. A woman was shot and killed outside her apartment complex late last night.
This happened at the Oak Village Apartments on Pasadena Boulevard. Pasadena police say the woman is in her young 20s, early 20s, and a man around the same age was seen running from the scene. Right now, it's unclear if there was a relationship between the two, but the search for the suspect remains underway.